A former industrial site in Chattanooga is one of six places in the state just added to the National Register of Historic Places. The Standard-Coosa-Thatcher Mill was erected in 1916. The designation will provide tax credits to developers planning to turn the property into affordable lofts. The $35 million project will add close to 200 apartments.